Selective mutism, a complex childhood anxiety disorder, manifests in a child's consistent failure to speak in certain situations where speaking is expected, despite their proven ability to converse in other settings or circumstances. This disorder is not born from defiance or a lack of comprehension, rather it stems from a profound and debilitating anxiety that inhibits speech. Symptoms of selective mutism can vary greatly from child to child. Some children may stand frozen, seemingly unable to move or speak, while others may appear perfectly normal, engaging in nonverbal behaviors, albeit without uttering a word. The common thread, however, is the consistent inability to speak in specific scenarios, such as at school or in public, despite speaking freely in comfortable environments, like at home with family. This inconsistency in speech can often be confusing for parents and teachers alike. A child might be a chatterbox at home, sharing detailed stories about their day, only to transform into a silent figure in the classroom. It's important to note that children with selective mutism want to speak. They want to participate, but they are held back by a wall of anxiety. In some cases, children with selective mutism may communicate via nodding, shaking their head, or even using a different voice or whisper. They may also show excessive shyness, social isolation, fear of embarrassment, and withdrawal, especially in unfamiliar settings or situations. Diagnosing selective mutism involves careful observation and assessment by a trained mental health professional. The Diagnostic and Statistical Manual of Mental Disorders, 5th edition, or the DSM-5, provides specific criteria for this diagnosis. The child must consistently fail to speak in specific social situations where there is an expectation for speaking, like at school, despite speaking in other situations. The disturbance must last for at least 1 month, not including the first month of school, and should interfere with educational or occupational achievement or with social communication. Moreover, the failure to speak is not attributable to a lack of knowledge of, or comfort with, the spoken language required in the social situation. To summarize, selective mutism is an anxiety disorder that causes a child to be unable to speak in certain situations where speaking is expected. Despite their ability to converse in comfortable settings, these children may appear silent or even frozen when placed in unfamiliar or anxiety-inducing environments. Symptoms can vary widely, but the key sign is this inconsistency in the ability to speak. Diagnosis involves careful observation and assessment, often guided by the criteria outlined in the DSM-5. Remember, understanding and patience are key when interacting with a child with selective mutism. They are not being defiant, nor do they lack understanding. They are dealing with a complex anxiety disorder that inhibits their ability to speak in certain scenarios. Thank you for listening to today's discussion about selective mutism. If you found this information useful, please consider subscribing to PsyEdu Insights for more psychological educational insights. Be kind to your mind, and remember, it's okay to ask for help.